Hey coaches, Chaz Pippett and Tyler Zupczyk with me, and we're going to talk about how to set up for side toss. This is a very commonly used drill in Little League, middle school, high school, but we've got to make sure we do it right or it's extremely unsafe and really counterproductive. So Tyler's going to go ahead and get set up. Now he's obviously a right-handed hitter, I'm a right-handed thrower. Some of the things I'm saying would be flipped if we were lefties, but basically I want to talk to you about the setup first, okay? So I'm going to be 2 paces in front of the hitter, 2 paces, and 3 to the side. 1, 2, 3, okay? Now, I like to do side toss sitting on a bucket, okay? So I'm gonna show this way and then I'm gonna show from the knee. Now, there's a couple things that are really, really important to understand. You've got to be to this side of the hitter. Now, if you're directly beside the hitter, that's a tougher toss, but I constantly, in my team rail area, it's crazy what I see, because these coaches, they're in front of the hitters like this, and it's so unsafe. I don't want anybody to get hurt. We've got to be better at this, but we got to give kids better tosses too. Now, when you throw side toss, you want to give a firm, wristless toss. You don't want any wrist action in the toss. You just want to float it to them like this, but firm. So watch my hand. I'm going to go back and float. Okay? Again. Back. Float. Now I'm throwing that ball right at Tyler's front hip. A lot of times coaches will throw at the back hip or they'll float it up there, and that gives the hitter time to push their hands in front a little bit and puts the coach at risk. So we want to make sure that we're going at the front hip or even a little bit more out in front, which is fine. Okay, very consistent. Now really quickly, I see some speed toss, okay? So we don't want to do this where the coach is like, obviously he wasn't ready, okay? Give the hitter some time. Give him a chance or her a chance to get themselves ready to take a good, consistent swing. So you want to let him hit, let him reset, and then focus right on that front hip and give a nice, firm toss. This is going to keep this drill much more efficient, much safer for you, the coach, and much more productive for the hitter. Thanks. We'll be right back.